I can always acquire more art. In fact, I've asked my assistant Pixel to take some parts from you. Tragic! It will be difficult to replace my favorite eye tyrant, but what a grand show! I do hope you enjoy what I have lined up in the private wing. How impolite of me to leave the door to the private wing locked. You'll need my personal crest again. Your simple mind does comprehend what to do with that, right? The crest goes in the socket. wait! You'll be the first critic to see my special show before I present it to the Lord of Ties! And here we are with this season's latest in flesh-crafted fashion. A pity you're just going to beat them up.
This is why we can't have nice things.
Find ways to put my creations back together once I disabled you. You'd do well with an extra eye here, an arm or leg there. Yoldun reveals himself at last. There is a sudden stabbing pain as he overpowers your mind. Everything fades to black. The Mind Flayer has brought you to a battleground of his choosing, and you sense a powerful shield surrounding him. A direct assault will likely prove fruitless, so you must find another way.
Welcome to my mind!
You are surrounded by other guests, who I have chosen to merge with my superior intellect. Please, do try to resist me. I find it most
stimulating. I can see that you will require a more direct approach.
Your boot attack causes the nearby the Mind Flayer's psychic armor buckles under the...
Magnificent! Such splendid cunning!
I will nibble on your memories for days after breaking your will. I'm sure they will be delicious.
Clever! That actually hurt!
Never you mind, though. I can spare some pods. Painful as it may be.
More vulnerable pods appear as Yalthoon draws on his psychic reserves. His trap is weakening.
Enough! I hold sway here! I will not allow you to harm me!
More vulnerable pods appear as Yalthoon draws on his psychic reserves. His trap is weakening.
For destroying my life's work?
How uncivilized! I cannot allow you to get away with that, you annoying little creature!
As Yalthoon is preparing himself for a massive attack, three fragile pods sprout from the floor in front of him. Mind broken, Yalthoon lies defeated, sputtering gibberish incomprehensible even to the natives of Zoriat.